people. This is a boyo. He's not the boyo. His name is Etan. And today I'm going to be eating a piece of chocolate Chex that I dropped on the floor. You may be thinking, oh, that's not so bad. It's only a piece of chocolate Chex that you dropped on the floor. Well, how do you know it expired March 4th, 2018. So, and it was opened. So, hang on. I need to do something. Food review.
Does it taste good?
Tastes like a piece of chocolate Chex. Nothing happened. So, expiration dates are lies. Thank you for watching, and bye.